It's not letting me. Trenchant lowered his hands into a bucket he brought to you, to your chambers. When he pulled it out again, a little fish was wriggling between his fingers. Oh, no. Open wide. He prompted you and dropped it in your mouth. You struggled not to retch as it tickled the back of your throat. But I actually feel better. Are you kidding? All right. Fish therapy worked.